Lately, I've been inspired by how people eat and cook in the Blue Zones, areas where it's common to live over 100 years old. They eat breads and pastas, drink wine, cook homemade meals, and only eat very little meat, if any. Tonight, I'm going to make a fresh homemade soup and pasta from scratch.